I believe it is to build a framework for people to communicate, maintaining liberty and privacy.